ugly town.
Hey, look, there's a circus tent in the square.
It's a really happening place for such a remote town.
I remember it being run down just a few years ago.
Now then, we need to gather information. Let us head to the town hall. We will speak with the mayor first.
Yes, Commander.
What's going on over there?
Wow! All those people are holding up wads of cash!
They're buying and selling really expensive items at that street stall.
What you are witnessing is called an auction.
What's that?
At an auction, individuals sell their wares to the highest bidder.
Usually it's just a lot of junk, but sometimes you find a real steal. I'm gonna check it out.
Rusty, we are in the middle of a mission here!
Don't be so uptight.
I'll pay 1,500 gold for that vase.
What? Then I'll pay 2,000 gold for it.
2,000 gold for that piece of crap?
You idiot. That vase would sell for a ton back at the Capitol.
You have a keen eye for value, despite how you look.
What? Who the hell are you, kid?
My name is Ewan, and I'm not a kid.
Kid seems about right for a pretentious little punk like you.
Wow, the Regnant Knights sure do live up to their reputation.
What did you just say?
Oh, look, the next item is up for bid.
Next up is a very rare blue pearl cultured from a wind towel shell.
Man, that's a real treasure. It's worth way more than that vase.
The starting bid is 3,000 gold. Do I have any takers?
5,000 gold.
Are you crazy? 5,000?
Just watch and learn. I'm gonna make a small fortune off of this.
5,000 gold! Do I hear 5,500?
I bid 5,500 gold.
Hey kid, sure you didn't add an extra zero in there?
Don't worry about me, old timer.
Didn't anyone ever teach you to respect your elders?
6,000!
6,500!
Why, you little...
Picking a fight with this child? How can you call yourself a knight?
Kids, women, who cares? If they want to fight, I'll fight them.
10,000 gold!
10,000 gold! Anyone else? How about you, young man?
The market value of that blue pearl is around 9,000 gold at best. I would never pay 10 for it. I'm done bidding.
What?
Hey, old-timer, if you think that pearl is worth 10,000 gold, then you should be happy. You have a keen eye, remember?
You little punk, you jacked off the price on me!
Oh, and that vase was a knockoff. You should study up before you participate in any more auctions. Alright, maybe I'll see you around.
Rusty, you were, as they say, just taken to the cleaners.
That bastard! Commander, lend me some money.
Very well. You can pay me back later.
Attaboy, Commander. I knew I could count on you.
There's no need to thank me, Rusty. I will simply take it out of your paycheck. With interest, of course. We have wasted enough time. Let us go to the town hall.
The Regnant Knights, you say?
Yes.
I don't mean to offend, but do you have any identification?
We have this.
That is... the Royal Seal! I apologize for my apprehension. I'm Bonanza, the mayor of this town. I'd like to have the townspeople give you a proper welcome to Port Noir.
That's all right. We are on a secret mission, so I will get right to it.
A secret mission, you say? This is a very peaceful town. We don't have any troublemakers here.
Is there any truth to the rumors that there is a witch residing here?
A witch?
So then it's true.
Of course it is. This town has suffered greatly at the hands of that evil wind witch.
Is she that bad?
She's worse than bad. For all she did here, she might as well be the Witch of Destruction. She wrecked homes, spread illness, and roiled the sea with her wind. The trade ships weren't able to make port. Our economy was in shambles.
That's terrible.
And yet, despite all that, your town still seems to prosper.
Well, I don't want to brag, but our success is all due to me being mayor. I permanently exiled that vile wind witch.
You permanently exiled her?
Many of the townspeople called for her to be executed. I may be hard on crime, but I couldn't do that. She's still a girl. I'm just not that cruel. After that, the townsfolk worked together to rebuild the economy.
That's impressive. And where is the witch now?
I don't know. I haven't seen her since she was exiled. Hopefully, she's avoiding trouble and living her life quietly somewhere.
Thank you. Let us advance.
Let's go!
My turn.
Let us advance. Here I come.
It's time. It's time. It's time. Yeah, sounds about right.
I am coming. Here I come. Here I come. Here I come. Stand set.
My turn.
Let us advance.
It's time. It's time. It's time.
Here you go. I'll go. I'm ready. Hold stance! One, two!
Let us advance.
I am coming.
Let's go.
I'll go.
My turn.
Let us advance. Here I come.
I am coming.
It's time. It's time.
It's my turn.
Let us advance. Here I come. Let's go. It's time. It's time.
Your face makes a great target.
Go. I'm ready.
My turn. Here I go.
Here I come!
Let us advance. Here I come. Here I come. Let's go. It's time. It's time. It's time.
I'll tear you up!
I am coming! Here I come!
Let us advance. Let's go. It's time.
It's my turn. Here I go. You'll be okay. I think I'm a little stronger now. Look out!
I'll go. I'm ready.
You cannot defeat the 9th Regiment with merely a bunch of familiars.
I'm sorry. It's all my fault. I got caught in that trap and...
Nonsense. Anyone who attempts to trap a lady is truly a coward.
Where's their master?
That's a good question. Probably watching us from the same place.
It appears the Wind Witch will not be so easily found.
Traps, familiars...
She cannot be located too far from the familiars.
Do you think that Ewan kid is in cahoots with the Wind Witch?
I'm not sure about that, but I definitely think he knows something.
At any rate, let us return to the capital and prepare for tomorrow. If we search every inch of this place, we will surely find her.
Welcome!
Hey, Kaiosh.
Rusty, what's this? Flying solo today?
What is this place? I've never seen anything like it.
This is the Red Bear Tavern. It's the place to see and be seen in Lambert.
I'll take a beer.
Whoa, Rusty! You're going to drink this early?
Don't be such a weenie. It is a tavern, after all.
That's right. I'll get you some milk, kiddo.
My name's Alto, and I'm not a kiddo.
A kiddo with an attitude. I like that. The name's Kaiosh. I run this joint. You see, I'm a free spirit. I traveled the world when I was younger. I tasted all kinds of food, drank exotic liquor, collected antiques, and soon enough I was able to open up my own tavern.
Wow.
You can stop by whenever you have some free time, Alto.
I can't drink. I'm underage.
You don't have to drink to have fun here. Plus, you can make yourself some money.
Money? How?
I can hook you up with some jobs posted on the bulletin board.
You really do a lot around here.
If there's a job that interests you, be sure to check it out.
A freelance job, huh? Sounds like fun. Let's see here.
What do you want to do? Come again.
Welcome, Alto. What would you like? What are you selling? There you go. What would you like?
What can I do for you? What would you like?
Thank you.
What would you like? Thank you very much. I await your next visit.
Commander Klaus!
Alto, you seem to be in a hurry.
Yes, I'm on my way to do some sword training.
Did you say training? You are an awfully hard worker.
Commander Klaus, if you have the time, do you think you could train with me?
Hmm? Me?
I've always wanted to spar against you, though the other soldiers may scold me for asking.
There is no need to worry. I am sure it was meant to be. I will train with you.
Really? You'll do it?
I am responsible for keeping tabs on your progress, after all. Let us go.
Okay. Thank you.
Well, Alto, you may begin whenever you see fit.
All right. Here goes.
Well done. You seem used to your sword. Your spatial awareness is much improved.
Thank you, sir. I didn't come anywhere close to touching you, though.
My weapon is designed to grant me the initiative in most situations. Plus, your movements are still predictable. You must train further.
I knew it. I'll have to work harder.
I will say I am surprised you managed to apply your training this quickly. Be sure not to overwork yourself. A sword can be replaced. A body cannot.
Yes, Commander Klaus. Thank you. I do want to become stronger, though. Both in mind and body.
Do you feel as though you are not strong enough?
No, it's not that. I can't do anything by myself to reverse the crystallization. Plus, the witches have to go through a lot of pain to use their power. If I'm stronger, they'll be able to come to me when they need help.
So you want to be someone they can depend on?
Commander?
Does that mean you believe myself and the others are inadequate?
No, not at all. That's not what I meant.
I know, Alto. You are not that arrogant of a person. But to be perfectly honest, I do feel some inadequacy.
What do you mean?
We always expect the witches to use their powers to help us. The nobles and the common folk expect the same thing. Power belongs to those who are born with it. Others must rely on them. Your wish is to be strong, so that the witches can depend on you instead. Such naivety makes me feel nostalgic.
Naivety?
You come from Mithra, correct? I know there are many good people there.
Yes. Everyone was very kind.
Then you must work as hard as you can. Do not stop training. That is the only way you will rescue those who have been crystallized.
Yes, sir. I hope you come visit once everyone is back in the village, Commander. Though, it may be difficult for you to get days off.
Me? Visit your village? I will consider it. Alto, you have an instinct unique among those of the 9th Regiment. Hold that dear to you. I will be counting on you.
Yes, sir! Thank you!